2020 brought us so many unexpected experiences for all of us. But tonight we are here to covering the red carpet of Beckman. After so many months, we are here finally in Universal Hilton, and we are looking forward to ask some questions from the stars of the films.
I'm good. Nice accent. Where are you from?
I'm Hungarian.
Oh, cool. I've always wanted to go there.
Yeah,
it's nice. I have ancestors, but I've never been.
Oh, really? Okay. So please introduce yourself.
Okay. Matt Shapira, friend of the Beckman family, but filmmaker as well with Pure Flix. We just did a movie, and Gabe, who directed this, I've worked with on previous movies.
Okay. Yeah. So you are support tonight.
Tonight I'm supporting.
Yes. Yeah. And what was your, so who is your friend exactly?
So I worked with David, this gentleman who's a star. He's in a movie that I just did with him, and Gabe worked on that movie. He edited with me on that. So Beckman is, we're here as a family to support each other. And I saw the trailer and I watched part of the film, and the cast is amazing. I know a lot of people who I've worked with now who were in this, and I'm excited to see them.
So when the friendship started with David?
20 years ago. I've been working with David both. I used to be an agent, and I used to work with him as an agent when he was building his company. And I got involved with producing some of his early work. And fortunately, our friendship has blossomed both as time has passed, but also more on a creative level. So we're doing, I think we've done 7 movies together. Yeah.
So did you have some brainstorming during the quarantine with David?
We made a movie called Finding Love in Quarantine.
Okay. So I didn't understand that. I want to watch that movie.
It's really good. David's amazing.
Can you tell me something about the storyline? Because it's so new, this topic, and you already came up with a movie.
It was cool. About a month into quarantine, I called David, who we speak frequently, and he was working on a film and then finishing Beckman. And I said, David, we should do a movie about quarantine. Mm-hmm. And his response was, sure, what do you have in mind? And I said, well, I don't know. What about a horror movie or an action movie? He's like, yeah, great idea. How about a romantic comedy? And I said, well, that's not a horror movie. He's like, but it's sort of. And I said, what do you have in mind? He's like, well, how about we do it at my house and we use my daughter and I'm a single dad. And I was like, okay. And then you have a romance with someone kind of like Sleepless in Seattle where you don't know each other. But you meet by happenstance because you lose your job and you have to open up an online job because that's typically how people are doing things today.
This is Virag, Vida reporting for Bionic Buzz. Stay safe, stay connected. We're still on the board and we're still showing our passion.